was a little wasteful on the first break point, but not so the second. Timofeeva, good patience there and getting the early break. Lovely shot to end the game and a shake of the fist from 20-year-old Russian, aren't they? Because sort of it's counterintuitive. You think the more experience you get, the more times you've been around the block, the less the nerves will be. But I've heard so many players and former players talk about how actually they worsen. Well, the difference there between a first and second serve, and it is the dream start for young Russian Maria Timofeeva. Nice change up from Timofeeva there. Doesn't need the second. It's commanding stuff from the 20-year-old Russian Maria Timofeeva just now. Another break back point. She gets it. It's well played in that game from 20-year-old Maria Timofeeva. Must have been worrying that it was all getting away from her, but she holds firm and takes it 6-2. because I have seen that sequence of shots so many times, deep into the forehand. Alizé Cornet late on it. It doesn't look like too much that could go wrong. What a game from love 30 down. Cornet decided not to expend the energy. Absolutely does not tell the whole story, but Andrea, a very deserved victory for this talented young woman.